Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us on this cocktail organized to mark the 71st anniversary of the United Nations and the beginning of the 32nd edition of Belgrade Jazz Festival.
This year we are linking for the second consecutive time the two celebrations together, UN Day and Belgrade Jazz Festival. The spirit of jazz brings people from all over the world together, nurtures dialogue and promotes tolerance and cooperation. And that's why we want to continue to support jazz here in Belgrade and to support the Belgrade Jazz Festival. On behalf of the United Nations country team in Serbia, I would like to wish you an unforgettable night, an unforgettable evening with DJ Maestro. And to all my UN colleagues, happy birthday to all of us.
He used to say that jazz breaks down barriers and creates opportunities for mutual understanding and tolerance. And so does the UN. There are so many similarities. Jazz is a vector of a freedom of expression. So is the UN. Jazz is a symbol of unity and peace. So is the UN. Jazz encourages artistic innovation, improvisation, new forms of expression and inclusion. So does the UN. Jazz stimulates intercultural dialogue and empowers young people from marginalized societies. Like the UN.
Vaše ekscelencije, poštovani gosti, dragi prijatelji, veliko mi je zadovoljstvo da vas pozdravim u ime Doma omladine Beograda I Beogradskog jazz festivala koji počinje za dva dana I do 30. oktobra povešće publiku na put oko planete jazz kroz 21 koncert umetnika iz 17 zemalja sveta.
Thank you, dear speakers. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to announce the beginning of the second part of our program provided by Belgrade Jazz Festival. You will get a chance to listen to and hopefully to dance to some great jazz music provided by DJ Maestro.
Hello, good evening.
What you gonna play for us tonight?
Well, I did a lot of work for the Blue Note Records, which is the most famous American jazz label in the world, but especially I will play a lot of songs from my last album, which was made of remixes of Nina Simone, of course, a big fighter for the American human rights, and I hope you will dance.